Dude, Gruman, man. The first time I heard about Gruman. She was wild, man. Dude was a wild man. Fucking. But, like, Gruman was on some other shit, dude, back in the days.
Oh! And I was a kid, it was like a role model or something like that, you know? He was so beast, actually. I remember him, like, smashing every trick. My skateboarding career is being influenced by Gruman. I remember him like, he was kind of like an idol, something like that.
Gruman and I, we grew up together. He rides the horses the best. The best tres flips, Gruman.
Crazy gaps, crazy tres flips, he was amazing. He was my friend. When the fame came, everything changed. Parties.
He used to do Halloween parties, but I don't know what happened. He disappeared.
Guerrilla style, dude. Gruman was out of this fucking world, man. So he was gangster, man. That was a gangster ass dude.
I heard that he's in an island. In an island near the Pacific.
Living on a boat in Mexico, something like that, I heard, but I don't really know, so...